We're taking action for you this morning with another new recall you need to know about before you head out on your commute if you own a Honda. Honda's recalling some of these Ridgeline pickup trucks here simply because going through a car wash could create a fire risk. The problem, covering more than 106,000 of these Ridgelines from 2017 to 2019. The company says car wash soap can corrode fuel pump feed ports, which can then crack and leak. Bring your Ridgeline to a Honda dealer. They will inspect and replace the fuel pump if needed.